And the base of this recipe, what really holds it together, is our communities. Creativity needed for change is best activated where people already are, in places like laundromats, community gardens, and other everyday spaces.